Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. I was just brushing up on some light reading. My name is Justin Wright, and today we're going to be talking about how there's a freshwater crisis in America, but also the rest of the world. So I don't know if you're aware of this, but the expected use of freshwater is supposed to rise by 55% by 2050. That's almost twice the rate of the population growth. If these types of things continue every single day, then we'll be drying up our basins and losing important things to us, such as the Colorado River and other water sources. People moving into cities is also increasing these factors, and without change, there's going to be serious problems in America. The average person in the state of Michigan actually uses 79 gallons of water per day per capita. This is added up by 2 gallons per minute in the shower. So if the average Michigan person showers for about 10 minutes a day, they're using about 20 gallons of water. If we could reduce this fact to 1 minute, people in Michigan could reduce their water usage by up to 10% just by taking shorter showers. I polled and surveyed a lot of people that I know, and they told me that they didn't think they could use an entire shower in 1 minute. But today I'm here to prove you wrong.
So today, we will be doing the impossible.
Did it, and I'm also being twice as sustainable because this also doubles as washing my clothes.